Hey YouTube, welcome back. Alrighty, let us continue. We have a whole new thing going on, and I can't wait to use it. So where am I going? Huh. Well, we have a submission back here. Let's check it out first. Oh, there we go. Who would be out here, though?
You were right, Joshua. What is up ahead?
Is there no...
What happened?
Wait.
It's the one.
What become?
Fuck, Walla. Will you cry?
Of course.
My parents are... I was...
May you find peace.
I can say it's on our way. Okay.
Let's go.
Run at the wind.
Oh, come on.
You deserve a rest. Don't tell me. The only way to the capital
is through that gate, just as you surmise.
There's an army down there, Joshua.
Yes, but I don't see any dominance.
Leave the army alone. All right. Oh, this is good. This is good. Okay. Okay, so. Oh, this is so cool. I don't understand. How do I hang on? Hang. Wait, how do I use this? Hang on. Okay, this is like, hang on. This is so cool. Well, how do I use them?
Say it again.
Hang on. Maybe I'm not using this right. Hang on. No. Ew. Okay. Army of Darkness. So replaces Clive's current weapon with Odin Blades. Learning abilities with the Arms of Darkness fills. So I have to hold it, okay. Hold to ready, release to execute. Hang on. Maybe I'm not doing this right. Hang on. Oh, I love this move. Oh! Okay, get it. Okay, I got it now. Woo!
All this is for us. I wouldn't put it past Ultima. He's made nothing easy so far.
Ooh! Oh boy. There we go. Okay, so it functions as like my regular blade. Interested.
Joshua, can you go on? Do I have a choice?
Are you guys stuck? Ooh. Oh, we have someone. Oh, be closed. Okay. And I need to have three. Okay, cool. There we go. Woo. It is fun to use. Seriously? Well, now that I have a hang of this.
Joshua, this one's bigger than the others.
There we go. Oh, whoa, dude. Too bad I can't heal. It would be so cool if I could, but I can't, which means I'm probably about to die. That's a bad idea. There we go. Oh, I need the Phoenix. Phoenix, I need to heal. Thank you. Damn it. Totally missed him. That gets some heals back, though.
Forgive me.
Damn it. So, I was busy trying to figure out. Wait, from the beginning. Oh, okay. Ooh, whoa. Damn. Jesus, I love this. Da 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 da. Now that I know how to use it. Oh, we have more.
I wouldn't put it past Ultima. He's made nothing easy so far.
Oh. Come on, fellas. With this move, bring you all together and burn. Sure you die.
Daiwa, can you go on? Do I have a choice?
Level 2, son. Like I can just keep spamming this. Alright guys, now that I know how to use the Blade of Odin. You are really sure you want some of this?
Joshua, this one's bigger than the others.
Boom! Alright, let's do this, you. This is gonna be massive. I feel like I have done better. Whoa, whoa, whoa! That was close. Oh boy. Several times now, I've almost died. Since when this dude is so beefy? Whoa. Nice. Oh, whoa, whoa. I thought I did it. Oh. Well, that was a doozy.
We can rest here if you like.
Don't worry, I'll be fine. Look, Clive.
By the founder, the place is a fortress.
Ooh, okay. So we can do the submission. Oh, good. Good, that helps.
No villagers. No knights. Not even any bodies. One could almost believe the whole kingdom had turned to Kashyyyk.
The last Mothercrystal. What am I doing here? Oh.
You'll be able to see all the way to stone here. A resting place as any man could hope for. Reunited with those he loves at last.
Ooh, submission complete. Really? Zero XP? Alright.
Let's go. Fly, Ambrosia.
The guy looks like a bounty. Probably not.
Does it bother you that we haven't heard a single human sound?
Everything about this place bothers me. Calm before the storm.
There's only one way into that city. Across the bridge. Through the main gate. Right into the midst of whatever is left of the late king's army. Are you ready for this?
As ready as I'll ever be.
There we go. Ooh, okay. So we're currently at 28 minutes. So this look like it might be long. Let's stop right here. When we come back, we'll continue on.